at a stag bugle, maybe 150 yards from me. Hear deer walking around in the marsh too. When dogs start to yell, it's gonna be a good day. been sitting in the same spot all day. It's coming up on 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Last deer I saw was probably around 10. Came here for Sika deer. I've seen 8 deer this morning, and they were all whitetail. Kind of angling away from me. I growled at it. Nothing happened. So once it got about out of sight, I bugled. A couple minutes later, right behind me, started hearing frag breaking. was right on a string right to my bugle. Crossed out in front of this clearing, and I did not need to shoot twice, but he was still running, slowing down a little bit. I don't see a problem doing that. Got him. That's pretty cool. I'm new rifle season. Ain't got a lot of time this year, so I'm not making any excuses for it. I shot a deer, and I'm very proud of this deer. So if he doesn't meet your qualifications, so be it. I don't hunt for you, I hunt for me. Sorry about it. But good luck to everybody else out there. Be safe, shoot straight. Let's enjoy this marsh. It's a beautiful thing.